under orders, and away they jump out. Good line out by all the runners and sorting themselves out. The first timer Starbabe aggressively pushed to the front, leads well and rolls on to the fence, leads by about three parts a length clear of Mount Davidson. Sacred Lamp on the improve to run second, followed by Mount Davidson urged. Half a length behind is Berkeley, now drawing level with Mount Davidson. Another length and a half behind Royal Avenger on the outside. Bedazzle moves better. They followed then by Sheldon holding the fence, overtaken by Exponent who came from the outside draw 14. They followed then by Mocha. Racing next is Sputnik, 2.5 to 3 lengths behind Minelli, Lightning Fairy, Proud Legacy, and Ennara Gift is last as they continue the journey towards the 700. And Starbabe showing the way to Sacred Lamb. Just half a length separating these two. Handy third now is Berkeley as they cross the 600 meter mark, followed by Exponent on the improve towards the fence. Mount Davidson between these two is Bedazzle as they swing into the straight. Another 2 to 3 lengths behind comes Mocha, Minelli in that order, followed by Lightning Fairy, Proud Legacy, Royal Avenger. Inside the last two furlong now, Starbabe kicking on. Barber 2 to the grid of Sacred Lamb, hard at work to bridge the gap. So it is Berkeley. Exponent with a couple of backhanders trying to accelerate well. So it is Mount Davidson, ridden hard as Sacred Lamb tackles Starbabe, and here comes Exponent with a powerful surge on the outside. Exponent from Sacred Lamb, these two get on to fight the finish. Sacred Lamb, Exponent going the better by a neck, three parts and a length clear of Sacred Lamb. Exponent scores in the last 28, beating off Sacred Lamb by a length, followed by Ennara Gift, followed then by Berkeley, then came Sputnik as they went past the finished line, followed by Starbabe, followed by Ennara Gift, then it was Sheldon, Mount Davidson, Royal Avenger, Minelli, Lightning Fairy. Pulling up last was Proud Legacy.